The governors have taken their decision to drop a motion of no confidence in the head after pressure from the National Association of Head Teachers. But the governors say Anne Snelling could still face fresh disciplinary action. They've accused Mrs. Snelling of racism. Tonight, MPs will be discussing the crisis in a Commons adjournment debate.
Because there's been so much bitterness in the area, there's been so much unpleasantness that I don't think we can go back to normalcy unless indeed there is a complete change of personnel. And I've been saying that when Stratford does go back to Newham's responsibility, which a Labour government will do, then I'm afraid we're going to have to replace all the governors and I think the senior teaching staff that have been involved in this.